A new exhibit in Jacksonville is bringing awareness to the Holocaust, not just focusing on the genocide of millions of Jews, but the courage of those who stepped in to rescue Jews from a tragic death.
News 4 Jax reporter Crystal Moyer spoke to a Holocaust survivor who has a unique connection with the theme of this exhibit.
These are just some of the men and women representing moral courage, rescuing Jewish families, some hiding them in their homes and taking in children to keep them safe from the Nazis. It's a story all too familiar for Claire Soria. She was a Jewish girl raised in Brussels during the 1940s. Her mother knew her family was in danger, so she found a Christian family willing to take her daughter in. Soria was just 6 years old.
I was forbidden to go to school. I was forbidden to be out. I had to stay hidden, and I had to change my name.
She would soon find out her mother, father, aunts, and uncles were taken to concentration camps.
I cried my eyes out, and I couldn't understand why. And the feeling of shame and the feeling of being less than anybody else.
Her parents were killed in Auschwitz, and after the war, she came to America to live with distant relatives. But had it not been for the family who took her in, she probably wouldn't be alive today.
They risked their lives to save people that they didn't know and sometimes didn't even like.
Photographer Gay Block is the artist behind this exhibit. She interviewed more than 100 rescuers in different countries, and now she's sharing their stories of bravery and courage, speaking with students and community members in Jacksonville.
People don't want to know that Jews were killed. There are a lot of Holocaust deniers.
Only by learning from the past can we make sure that the future is a better place.
You can come check out the Rescuers exhibit here inside the Jewish Family and Community Services building on the South Side. It's free, and the exhibit will be here for the next 9 months. Reporting on the South Side, Crystal Moyer, Channel 4, the local station.